Welcome to the highlights of day 8 of Cat Royale. Can AI make cats happier? Every day, Clover, Pumpkin, and Ghostbuster spend a few hours inside this utopia for cats. An artificial intelligence offers games for the cats using a robot arm and tries to make the cats happier. This is Cat Royale. There are many features in the room to make the cats feel comfortable. Dens, ledges, plants, and cat grass. But that doesn't mean that there won't be tension at times. Today, Clover was in a feisty mood from the get-go. Many cats are fascinated by things that are hidden. Clover loves pushing a ball so that it's just out of sight and then fishing it out again. For viewers of the unedited video stream of Cat Royale at the World Science Festival in Brisbane, on-screen graphics show what the AI has planned and how happy the cats are. The system shows a happiness score every few minutes. It goes up and down according to the cat's response to each game. Like any AI system, this one has no actual intelligence and it can only adapt to what it can measure. Would it be possible for an AI to detect friction between cats and distract them with a game? For owners who have to leave their cats alone for a time, this could be very valuable. But detecting friction is just as hard as detecting happiness. Come back tomorrow at 8 p.m. UK time to see what happens next in Cat Royale. See you soon.